Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes Song of the Ocean Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Gonna do a little mini grind session, and I'm gonna speed up all the battles because, well, you've seen them plenty enough. But we do need some money. We need all new weapons. I think we got all the shields and armor that we needed, except for maybe one suit of armor, maybe? And then, yeah, so I'm gonna kill everything in this screen. And you can watch it fly by super fast. And hopefully I have enough money to get some of those weapons at that point. Where are the monsters? We came... I also might get lost. Minorly lost. As we came in here, yep. So wait, we have to go east, but not that east. We have to find another way, and then we have to go north, I think it is. So, yeah. Commencing battles. Okay, here we are. That was a lot. I think that was almost a half hour that we just grinded there. There was an extra screen in between, so from, if I have it right, from Grabadel you go south, and then you go south again, and then you go east, and then it's here. So I thought there was just two screens between Grabadel and the cave, but there's three. We got two Cure Bottle L's and a couple Panaceas. I think we're maxed out on Panacea now. Let's see. Cure Bottle L. Cure Bottle L. We have six. And, Panacea Potion, we're full up. It's funny, we get them off the poison things, which caused the status effects in the first place. Back to Badel Cave. Oh. Let's save, because I don't want to lose all that grinding. I did save once. That's not enough. Okay. Right, so we'll look back over here. Why not? There was a chest here. We got an orb of ocean off of it. Empty. See, they got the charging stations, at least just two of them. For the wooden soldiers. I mean, how are they powered? By magic? This, we don't have electronics here. This is where we couldn't get in because the soldiers kept coming. Suppose we're gonna find the prince here. Oh, he killed all these, all empty, huh? Oops. Battle cry! Whoa! Someone's there, fighting, says Mile. Is that Prince Duorl? Asks Haven. Hey! That might be him. Mm-hmm. Ha! The prince says. Is that the last one? No, it isn't. Hmm! It's springing up again. Who are you? Your backups, says Avon. You can count on us. Nice. We're gonna fight with him? Oh, no, we're just gonna fight it by ourselves and he's gonna watch, I guess. It's okay. He can take a breather. I want us all to attack C at this point. We got a bunch of roses, too. I don't know if you noticed. When I was in that screen. Can't get to it now. Missed. Still going after C. Get A next, I guess. Or either of them. Actually get that one. The one that's not A. Got hit twice. Nice. Yeah, we none of us leveled up in my little grinding session. Getting close, though. Avon says, how persistent these wood soldiers are. They never stop springing out. The wood soldiers are caught off guard, says Prince. Now is the time to take them out all at once. All at once, says Forte, but Prince Duorl, there should be wood soldiers ahead, which are making wood soldiers. If we give them a chance, they will keep making new ones. Forward! He really is a reckless guy, says Forte. Miles says, it's not the time to admire him like that. Let's go, says Avon. Haha. Alright, roses. 2170. How many gents does that make? I don't even know. We might be able to get all our equipment. We'll see. Prince Duorl, says Forte. That's the big boss, the prince says. The big boss. We will interrupt him every time. Oh, it's making them right there. Okay, now what? Oh, it's spinning around. Don't let it just stand there and watch it finish. They're just standing there this whole time. Like, did you guys have something better to do? If we destroy it, the number of the wood soldiers won't increase, says the prince. Let's go! Okay. Oh, he joins us. Wooden Grunt. Alright, so the boss is just called Wooden Grunt. Is he... It looks like it's just four. Is he here with us? I just see four, but they're kind of hidden by the elements there. The on-screen elements. Let's go for Soldier A, and we'll interrupt Wooden Grunt whenever we see that happen. Nope. Do not let him go. I need some little healings. A little bit. Ah! Yeah, a lot. Okay. So... Mile usually goes last. Restore snuff on Forte. Attacking Wooden Soldier A some more. And all allies healing moderately. Yeah, he's not with us, this prince. We took down one. He won't get the healing Forte. I thought Milo would go last. Missed. There's just a lot of them. Wooden Grunt, no. Still gotta bring back Forte. Should we go for B now? I don't know which one we've hit besides A. These things hit harder though. Let's go for this A. I don't like that they make them the same. You know, you have two Wooden Soldier A and two Wooden Soldier B. It's like makes them hard to determine which one you want to interrupt. Alright, who's going right now? That's Mile. Mile needs to be. What happened to bringing a. What happened to resurrecting him? I know I was having him do that. It didn't work. Restore snuff on Forte for real this time. Oh, interrupt. No, I forgot. I wasn't expecting it to go first. Does it? Oh, he did it. We need real, like. Alright. Forte will take a cure bottle M. I just hope we can get ahead this way. I don't want to use all our L's. Bane will take a cure bottle M. Aven will take one. And Aven will also do the Laprea. All allies. And then we'll also do the interrupt. That didn't do much. Alright, interrupting. Nice, we got rid of the boss. Alright, let's get this one. This B. Laprea again. Hope it goes relatively soon. Alright, just got the two regular ones left. Nice. Got B. So we get all those new weapons, it's going to be a lot easier. Gonna level up? Yay! McBay level 36. Una 36 as well, I think. And Forte. Nice. We're all 36 now, catching up. It's finally finished. The wood soldiers won't bother us anymore, says the prince. If you didn't come to help me, I would have died. Thank you for your support. By the way, how come you came here? He is more reckless than the rumor says McBean. The prince says, because it's a state of emergency. Anyway, you must have had some kind of urgent message to tell me since you dared to come after me to such a place. Yeah, this is urgent, says McBean. McBean explained what had happened so far. So, you followed the Dark Sun? Says Prince. McBain says, I saw the Dark Sun heading toward Burrowdane as if it was being controlled by something. I wanted to come and see if there's a clue to control the Dark Sun in Burrowdane. I see. I feel so cursed. Stigma might have told you already, but the people of Burrowdane are also descendants of Water Tribe. However, we did not pass down any knowledge of our renowned ancestors.
You mean no knowledge was passed down to you?
Even though we know about Dark Sun, all we can do is... All I can do is drive the wood soldiers away. Sorry to disappoint you. Prince Duorl, says Forte, let's do something about the Dark Sun together. At least there should be another way to seal it one more time.
You're right.
Avon says, let's go back to the castle. Everyone's worried about you.
All right.
Duorl joins the party.
Really?
Okay. Could have joined us for these battles, right? Duorl. He's got a moon sword, charge shield, and warrior fur. And those are his stats. Finishing moves, he's got jump rush. Sword technique to slash the enemy while jumping. I think that's the same one that Forte has? Yes. Alright, so that, and then for skills, Seal of King raises the user's attack power and defense power. Okay. So he's got no magic, he's got a skill and a finishing move. I'm gonna save again. That was a big battle. Oh. Maybe we should heal ourselves a little. Before we get killed. How much... Una's almost out of magic. Miles still has some. Now we'll save. Okay. We have to walk all the way back. I was hoping they would just teleport us back. Wait, what's this? Oh. Interesting. Oh, can we just... Can we fight these? Okay. That's interesting, but nothing for us there to do... do anything with. I'm eager to get back to town and see if we have enough money for all this weapons and armor. Yeah, they're gonna make us run back all the way. Oh, I didn't mean to run into that, believe it or not. Enemy is surprised! $177. $164. Okay, we hit this one. Missed. You spit your poison incorrectly. Hardly any experience. Some roses. There's another one down here. I don't want to fight all of them. I kind of want to go back now. So I think from here we go west and then north-north. I'm not interested really. Whoops! 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 Keep going. Alright, now we'll go north. I'm probably gonna end up running into another one of these. Yep, yep. Well, I hope it's not a surprise. Ah! Because technically, we were walking past it and then it hit us in the back as we were walking by it. Or on it. Yeah, I hate this crap. But we have a lot of these things. That's not items. We have a lot of these. Panacea potion. Who's affected? Forte and Mile? That's it? Why do I keep going into skills when I want items? Alright, so another one here. Per mile. That's our whole round. It stops us from attacking each other. Always a good thing. Ah, missed that time. Oh, someone's panicked again. Oh, it attacks everybody. All because they surprised us. Ugh. I don't give a crap about the poison. I don't give a crap. Let's start taking these things down, can we? Oh, brother. We're causing the most damage to us is ourselves. Ugh! Are we all? We're all, aren't we? Everybody's panicked? Isn't one person just poison, not pan- okay. Alright, you killed Mile. Well, way to go. I can't even go. Do you have a point at which way I can, like, make a move? Holy crap! Well, that was rather insane. Alright. Oh, the panacea doesn't work on that. Alright. That was crazy. Okay, Una, I'm not gonna bother with. Oh, Mile, getting low on magic. I think most or all of us is hurt, so. We'll do a little prayer. Well, yeah, Duorl and Una, but yeah, the rest of us. Being so low. What if we have trouble when we try to get back in the city? So let me... Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm trying to increase the magic, not use it. Leash Bottle S. Let's give... Okay. I don't want to fight them. You stop running into these things. Where's my avoidance bell? We have all full meters. We're going to use some of them. Now, Leo, I'm going to leave these few battles in. I'm trying to avoid them. Believe it or not. I don't want these things going. Nope. Nice. Mile won't be able to attack. Oh, I'm surprised. We got another panacea potion for our troubles. Okay. And now from here we just go north and not fight that and not fight that. It's around this way, yeah. Super uninterested. Super good. I thought we got surprised again. Alright, we're taking out the poison thing. Poison tries to go, we'll interrupt. I think we got it. Yeah, good. Good hit. And we got one more north. There's actually four screens in between. I don't know. I just hate running back and forth. But what are you gonna do? Once I do it, hopefully I won't do it anymore. Yay! Prince Duorl! Good job, Princess. We were so worried when we were informed that you had ventured into the nest of the wood soldiers alone. Sorry to have made you worried, but I was able to destroy the nest of wood soldiers. They won't increase their numbers anymore. So, feel at ease. Your Highness, says Stigma. Who told you we were coming? Stigma, I'm sorry to make you worry. I'm glad that you're safe. Mr. Stigma, says a mysterious voice. There's a white ship in the northern sea. Is it a warship? Asked the prince. It doesn't appear to be armed.
It's coming up to the castle. It looks like they're trying to come alongside the pier.
It's probably my friend's ship, says McBain. Don't worry, I'll go with you.
It might be, but we don't know that.
Is that a cannon? Or a huge telescope? Periscope, whatever.
Hey, it's Jen and Rick!